Hello everybody, it's Lucas, the maker of Autorig Pro. I'm gonna rig this Centaur using the new multi-lamp feature. So let's start by opening the Autorig Pro aperture in the scene. Okay, select every object and disable active layers. Then scale it up. Enter the edit reference blend mode. Turn on X-ray to see it better. Okay, let's place the foot and the toes. There is no need for the toes, so let's disable it. And let's disable the facial as well and the breast. Okay, let's place the knee and the thigh. And the hip bones for the bank motions. Okay, just make sure the Z axis is pointing up for the foot and the toes. Otherwise, it can lead to bad rigs. Okay, let's place the spine. Okay, it's possible to add another bone for the spine by increasing the spine value here. Okay, let's place the arms and the fingers. To duplicate the limb, just select one bone from the limb and click the duplicate button here. I turn on the x-axis mirror to symmetrize the bones. So it's not a biped, but a multi-ped. So let's click it. in match to rig. Okay, seems to work. Hopefully. Okay, just one thing though. The front fig should be parented to this bone instead of the first. Okay. I bind the mesh by selecting the mesh, then the armature, and I click bind. Okay, let's set up the picker panel. Okay, it's not a perfect skinning, but it's just a test. Okay, if the leg twists like here, it's possible to tweak the fixed wall value in the property panel. So just increase or decrease this value. Okay, and that's it. Thanks for watching, guys.